doing?
Pretty good. Now, I saw this summer, and it's a movie I need to see again.
Yes.
Are you hearing that from a lot of people, that they need to see it twice?
Yes. I think it's more of an experience than a film, and it's kind of a puzzle. It's kind of a magic carpet ride. You have to sit back and just let the movie do you. And I think a lot of people have seen it again and again and again, and each time they see it, they get something different from it, because it's a really totally unusual cinematic experience. It's not like any other movie you're going to want to see. So if you don't want to see something different, don't go see it.
And you are the heart of the film. I mean, yeah. You are telling this story, and it's a beautiful love story. How does that feel?
It's wonderful. I'm a big romantic, so I love films that are, you know, about, you know, romance and about a celebration of love and life and eternal love. And I'm a sucker for those stories, so it's wonderful to be part of it.
And I'm thinking that the script, there's no way visually you could have imagined what would end up on screen.
Absolutely not.
How different was it in your mind from what ended up with Darren's vision?
Well, the film that was in my head as I read the script was so boring in comparison to the film that's on the screen. I mean, you know, it's beyond CGI. I think about CGI is it kind of dates after time. He doesn't use any CGI. He filmed, you know, organisms growing in petri dishes and then repeated it over the screen. So everything in the movie is organic. And it just, visually, it just looks like nothing I've ever seen. It's a new kind of sci-fi. It's a spaceship without laser guns and without buttons, you know. But it's a new kind of spaceship. I think it's reinventing sci-fi, you know?
And it's a movie that, you know, is going to split audiences. They're either going to love it or they're going to hate it. Do you think that, or do you think they're...
I think anyone who's ever known love or is in love or who wants to love, I think this movie is for them. I really do. I think it's very romantic.